You know how to play the clock game?
No, I don't.
Now, don't tell me that. You can win this game if you know how to play it. Haven't you ever seen this game on our show?
I probably did, but I can't remember it right now. I'm so nervous.
Well, I'm going to ask you to bid on that sofa bed. And only the sofa bed. After I hear your bid, I'll say higher or lower, meaning the price is higher or lower. You'll give me another bid, and zero in on the price of that sofa bed as quickly as you can.
Okay.
Because then we'll give you the rest of the time on the 30-second timer to win the other prize. Understand?
Understand.
All right. Now, the important thing is to do it as fast as you can, but always be sure that you know that I've said higher or lower. Don't go higher when I've gone lower, and don't go lower when I go higher. Okay?
Okay?
All right. Let's show the price of the sofa bed to everybody. Now, don't try to help this audience. The clock will start with your first bid on the sofa bed, Helen. Go.
700.
Higher.
800.
Lower.
750.
Higher.
760.
Higher.
770.
Higher.
780.
Higher.
790.
Higher.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
You got it. Confession is good for the soul.
Yes.
You're not going to stand here and try to tell me that you had never seen this game before.
No, I remember.
No, I remember. Because you played that like a professional. Now we're going to bid on the roll-top desk. Let's show that price, please. And Helen, the clock... No, I haven't finished what I'm saying. The clock will start with your first bid. Go.
1,000.
Lower.
900.
Higher.
950.
Lower.
940.
Look at that. You won the first prize with 16 seconds. Just a minute. Where are you from?
I was born in Yugoslavia.
Yugoslavia. Poor little immigrant girl from Yugoslavia had never seen the clock game before. No, I don't know how to play it. She won both prizes in 16 seconds. Now you go and sit down and behave yourself. Come on. You're a great player. We're going to play another pricing game after we do a little business with you.